let me rush to this, that I sat in the White House on the couch listening. I wasn't supposed to overhear this, but they were standing right there with Tony Blair and Jared Kushner standing not 15 feet in front of me, with Tony Blair, let me choose my words carefully, sucking up to Jared Kushner.
Because he says, and I quote, "This story is a complete fabrication, literally from beginning to end. I've never had such a conversation in the White House, outside of the White House, with Jared Kushner or anybody else."
I don't know. Then I would have
to
say,
so he's lying, you're saying.
I have to say Tony Blair is a complete liar, literally 15 feet away from me.
You're saying he is a complete liar?
Yes, absolutely. In this instance, absolutely.